back to another video, and today we are doing a Ford Fiesta just behind me here. Ford Fiesta clutch replacement. It's got about 90,000 miles on it, and the customer's saying that it's slipping in every gear, so we're out today to get it done, get it changed. Lovely Monday, let's get it on. Thank you. right guys, so that's the end of today's video on the Ford Fiesta. Clutch it back in now. All you've got to do is put it all back together. Just show you the old clutch a bit more. So there's the old slave cylinder that we took out. And you can see it's totally worn, none of the grooves are on the plate anymore. So definitely needed a good replacement. So thanks for watching today's video. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed it, and see you on the next one.